Hello.
Hi.
Hi, I think there was something wrong earlier. It was taking its time to log in. And I believe you couldn't log in at your first attempt, right?
Yeah, first I couldn't log in because we said the host was not logging, so I tried again and it was successful right now. So it's good. It's fine, yeah.
Oh, thank you. I don't know why. Sometimes it takes a long time to load before I can log in.
Yeah, to be honest with you, I hope you was accidentally
Really?
so
You are
wow,
too honest.
so yeah, those are
Yeah, I
my
am here.
tiny hope.
Well, I'm sorry to burst your bubble, but here I
Yeah. Welcome.
am. So, anyway, since we already went there on September, when is it again? 9? Yeah, September 9 and 10. So this is for your class and for Junso's class. I will not be here. I will not work those days. I want to take a
September.
rest.
Yeah, your vacation.
Yeah, 9 and 10. But of course, I'm
Nine.
just staying at home. Yeah.
I see that.
If you want to have a class, I will put it in my report. If no, then you can just cancel the class.
Yeah, I think you already know my answer, so I
Okay,
won't.
so no class.
Sure.
All right then. Okay, thank you. So, how was your weekend?
Yeah, my weekend I went to rafting with Junso.
Oh, yeah, he told me yesterday. He was saying water, and then I kind of like didn't know what is water. So he went out, I think, to ask you.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
He couldn't explain how what he did.
Yeah, he was said, I think watering, and then I said, what is watering? If you don't know, go ask your dad or your mom.
Yeah,
And I
so
think he went out.
so yesterday I gave him answer at rafting.
I
Yeah, riding
see.
boat from the stream. Yeah.
And how was
So
it?
yeah,
You
it
want
was
to share your screen?
yeah, I can share you. I prepared the picture.
Oh, sure.
Can you?
Wow. Yes.
Yeah.
Junso is with the
Junso is
blue.
yeah, with the yellow life jacket. It's Junso.
And
Yeah,
I believe
he
you
was.
are.
Yeah, I'm the behind the first guy of the left side.
Wow. He totally covered your face.
Yes, I don't he just correct. Yeah, well,
Interesting.
Junso was the youngest boy in this boat. They are almost,
Oh.
yeah, they are adult, but he was youngest boy, so he doesn't didn't knowing no knowing
How to row. He didn't know
yeah
how to row.
yeah the he didn't grab the rope, just he yeah because he is short, he too short to knowing I can say
To yeah, use the
paddle.
paddle.
Yeah,
Yeah.
so he didn't use the paddle, just to sit down on the boat and enjoy the scenery.
Isn't it scary?
I think it's not that scary, just it's just slow, but sometimes when the world drop down, then we enjoy the riding the thrillers on riding against the oh, can't
say, water.
Yeah, so yeah, water is correct. Yeah, when water is dropped. Dropped because the water meets the rocks under the water, then it makes the big wave. Then the boat wave belong the water wave.
The so wave.
Enjoy the how can I say the boating like that. And when the water is calm, or how can I say?
It's calm.
Steady. Steady or no waves. Then we can, we could enjoy swimming.
Oh, yeah, even though fun.
It is very deep, but we wear the life jackets, so we enjoy the swimming in the nature. Beside the stream, there was a big rock mountain. Then the scenery was really nice. So we enjoyed. I enjoyed. You know, when I experienced this rafting was just 20 years ago.
Wow, it's been a long time.
Yeah, that time I went there with my friends. That it was 21 years old of me.
Wow.
So I really felt attractive to that. So I have gone to rafting almost every year except military service.
I see.
Yeah, then, you know, even with my wife, I went to rafting just 9 years ago.
Oh,
but
wow.
Since then, I never gone there because I have to grow my kids.
I see.
Yeah, so this visiting or this rafting was very meaningful to me. Even though I went to there, it's the same place every time. Yeah, it was the most famous place to enjoy rafting in Gangwon-do.
I see. So it was only you and Junso?
Yeah, because my daughter is too young to ride
Wow.
So I think Junso is enough to that. But it was very meaningful to me because I went there every year, but the guys and the atmosphere and the nature was not changed. The only thing that changed is just me. I'm getting older and I'm calm with my child.
I see. But I think it's full of nostalgia, you know, because the first time you were there with your friends, and now who knew that you would be there with your child?
Yes. At the time I couldn't understand why the older guys brought his or their sons to come here, because I think they bothered the activity. Because, you know, if rough guys ride the boat, then it would be more thrill. because the boat to get faster, and especially the guide who ride behind the boat, he's the captain of the boat. He guide how to operate or drive the boat.
I see. Also, he's the only professional there.
Yeah, he's the only professional, and he have the responsibility to rescue us if we fall the emergency situation.
Oh my God! And how many are you in this? Eight.
Yeah, eight guest and one professional guy.
I think it's not enough for only like one professional, you know. Especially, but, let's say if there is an emergency, and what if the water was really fast, flowing fast?
So every guy wears the life jacket. So we educated before starting, before departure, how to float on the water when we fall the water. So yeah, we education to how to be safe. Yeah, that is simple. We just have to, we should lay down on the water without trying. Yeah, then, you know, we wear the life jacket and then we can float on the water. Then the other boat or he will rescue us. Yeah, they just simple principle like that.
I see. But, that's great then.
But nowadays it is not rain season, so water is not that much. And not that wild.
I see. Well, so which is, which means it's great.
Yeah.
Yeah. And probably the wind was so refreshing.
Yes. It was very nice. And it was cloudy, so that it is not too hot to enjoy that. So it was perfect to me. I have to drive so much.
Really? Is this far from your city?
Sure, yeah, far from my city.
Usually
2 or 4 hours.
Two hours
without traffic jam.
When
we came back home, it takes about 4 hours.
Oh my god. I mean, when it comes to activities that is related to water and then you have to like go home, that is the most tiring
part. Yeah, so between I driving my home, I drop by the a place that we can sleep beside the highway.
You parked.
Yeah, parked, and I slept a bit, about 2 or 30 minutes. But you know, just want to sleep your whole time in my car. When I feel sleepy, so I try to take a nap in the car. He was annoying to me. Sleep in the car, not driving.
Not driving. Yeah. Wow. He's very strict.
Yeah.
I see. Well, you know, I think you and Junseo are very close. You have a very close relationship, and I think that is great because usually for sons, I would say they can be secretive, you know, towards their parents, especially once they are growing older, because they want privacy, I think. So this is a great thing.
Yeah, maybe Junseo will like that. Maybe like that. He's still young.
If
he get older, then he will have better secrets to me.
Right, I think so
They want to be the independence from parents, you know. Before that, I tried to have much time as much as I possible.
I think that is great as well.
Yeah.
I mean, enjoy it while it lasts.
Yeah, I think it is already last.
I have a lot of young students, and some of them at the age of 13 or 14, they want to have boyfriends already or girlfriends. So sometimes I even had a student who was in like sixth grade and he had a girlfriend in his academy. I was like, wow, it's very interesting. I mean,
I had many girlfriends, so many friends who is your girls.
Girl, yeah.
Your girls. Because you know, in my village, There are no boys.
Ah, really?
Yeah, actually not no, but the
A few.
ratio, yeah, few, yeah, ratio is not balanced. That's why almost his friends are girls. That's why he is not interested in the girlfriend now.
I think so
Yeah.
because he plays with them a lot.
Yeah, every guy is a girl or woman, like his mom's friend or like that. So he always missed the boyfriend who played with the outside, but there's none, yeah.
And I think he's very friendly too, you know. For me, they are still young. That's why I get surprised every time I hear something like that from my elementary students. I would understand if it's high school, but for elementary school, it's pretty shocking to me.
Yes, I just heard it like that, but yeah, so quick.
Yeah, it is. It is too quick. How many years are their age gap again? Like Junseo and your daughter?
Just 3 years.
A 3 years, I
Yeah.
see. Still, I would say a long time.
Yeah, right. So, yeah.
I mean, you have a lot of time to, you know, spend with them. So I hope you guys enjoy. And speaking of, it's a holiday on Monday, right?
I
You have
must
plans?
devise the plan, but I have not done yet. Because it was the peak of peak season.
Oh, I
Yeah, a
see.
community and every side is very almost sold out, even if it's a vacancy. It is very high price, expensive, very
Oh
expensive,
my
almost
God.
2.25 to 3 times expensive than
Wow.
normal season. It's very, yeah.
Oh, I think it's not worth it then, because you know,
Yeah.
if it's only like one day.
Yeah, but many people would come to street to enjoy the
Ah.
vacation. So maybe horrible traffic jam is expected. But finally, the Korea the case number of the case corona case is exceed the 2,000.
And you say finally? That is an
No.
interesting way of describing it. Finally.
Eventually, eventually. The social distance
2000.
level 4 is don't work anymore. Yeah,
I
never work, never
see.
worked.
Yeah, I think so too. I mean, because you cannot stop people from going out. They will go out as much as they want, I think.
Yeah, I think we have to live with coronavirus.
Right. Just like a
Yeah.
normal flu, you know?
Yes, I think so. For this stuff,
Yeah.
yeah.
There's a
Nobody
time where it stops.
think it is pretty serious, I think.
I agree with you.
Yeah.
It's the harsh
Everywhere
reality.
there are too many people, and
I agree. I agree.
yeah.
But
Even my picture, there are 8 people pool like that.
I see. Wow. But you know, still be safe. Since you go out every day.
Of
I
course, though.
hope, yeah, I hope that it will somehow cease down the infections. Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Well, for now, I guess that's it. I'll talk to you again on Thursday, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Bye.